So I've decided to take it one step further, and I'm coming in now with some Art Spectrum black pigmented ink. I really want to give it a little bit more contrast, a little bit more depth to the piece. Once again, I will spray the canvas with a bit of water just to help the ink run down. Let's see how we go here. I'm hoping the ink will find a the black ink will find a separate pathway to the purple. Probably should have put this on a board of some description just to make it a little bit easier to maneuver it, to move around. But being impatient and just wanting to get things done, things don't always happen the way I want them to. Just trying to help things move down a bit more. Quite like the effect of the spider look there. For me, art's all about colour. I'm a bit of a bow bird. I like to see different colours. I really do like the actual black in there, so I think that was a good combination. If you haven't seen me before, please subscribe. You will see other art experiments that I do online, and I'll take you through a journey through my visual diary. And my visual diary is what gives me the inspiration to try new things. Okay, this is starting to look exactly what I wanted. So I'm just going to lay it down flat now and let it dry. Actually, no, I'm going to pop some more ink. And I'm going to run it the other way because I really like this effect here, and I would like to see more of that effect down there. So let's give it another little try and run it the opposite way. I'll turn it around for you. Help it along. I'll give it another little squirt. I would like some more black just here. Maybe one more dollop just down this side. Now I'm gonna let that dry and I'll get back to you shortly.